Bollywood star Irrfan Khan on Friday revealed he has been diagnosed with neuroendocrine tumour and is going out of the country for treatment. Irrfan released a statement, "The unexpected makes us grow, which is what the past few days have been about. Learning that I have been diagnosed with neuroendocrine tumour as of now has admittedly been difficult. But the love and strength of those around me and that I found within me has brought me to a place of hope. The journey of this is taking me out of the country and I request everyone to continue sending their wishes. As for the rumors that were floated, neuro is not always about the brain and Googling is the easiest way to do research. To those who waited for my words, I hope to be back with more stories to tell." Neuroendocrine tumors are described as rare and can occur anywhere in the body. Most neuroendocrine tumors occur in the lungs, appendix, small intestine, rectum, and pancreas. They can be non-cancerous or malignant. However, in Irrfan's case, he has not yet revealed which stage of the condition he's suffering or whether it is malignant or not. On film front, Irrfan's black comedy drama film Blackmail is all ready to hit the screens on April 6.